made recruitment calls, you'll have a list of folks who've said they'll join in your action or for your event. It's tempting to think these are good people and they've said they're gonna come, especially when we have tons of other tasks on our plate. But we know that even though someone has committed, people have competing demands on their time, and if they don't feel like they are truly needed and that people are counting on them, they may decide to do something else instead of attending your event. For this reason, you should always call your committed volunteers a couple days before an action or event to confirm they will be attending. It sends a signal that you, a real person, are counting on them to show up, and it also gives you a chance to give them any updates that will make sure the day goes smoother. Similarly to the recruitment calls, we need to know the who, what, where, when, and why. Updates. In the world of activism, details sometimes may have changed between when we first called them for the action and when we are doing our follow-up. Make sure your recruitees have all the details they need in order to participate. Needs. Check in to see if the people need anything who you're recruiting. Do they need to bring water, posters, clipboards, etc.? If they need anything in order to fully participate, often this may be accessibility needs, language, interpretation, childcare, etc. Confirmation. Will you be there? Simple yes or no. Just that. No? Secondary ask. Can you turn out to another event or action or meeting? If they say no to that, consider what might make them take action and bring them back into the fold. Perhaps set up a one-on-one meeting. Didn't answer? Alternative methods of follow-up. If you've tried to confirm someone and they didn't answer, nor have they called you back in a few days, try an additional way of contacting them. I typically will send an email with all the details in one place, and if I still have not heard back from them, I'll send them a text message. Keep watching to see a real example of what a confirmation call looks like.